Minecraft lovers. I'm back, and today we're going to be blowing up the Death Star. Well, I'm going to turn off my camera, but I'm going to leave on the microphone. That's the whole thing. Just joking. Goes around all the way. Okay, so let's get my signature item. Okay, now I got that taken care of. I'm going to exit my game real quick. Pull that back down real quick so I can end this live stream before too long. Okay, keep that up in my corner up to my screen. I want it to look beautiful when I'm blowing things up. And we need that. And I need that. Now I can hit play. Pull this back in. Okay. You all ready? Death Star goes kaboom. I don't know what those are. What was I looking for? I think I was looking for... I don't know. Oh yeah, that is your potion. Makes it easier. Now, I want to show you how strong this TNT is. Blow up all the way around there. And that's how strong this TNT is. Not normal. Sorry, Millian. This is for science. And also because you're not my favorite. Millennium Falcon goes kaboom. Just, you have nothing to do. So I can you. We won. sounds like doing digging for diamonds. Look at all the damage I've done. In about 5 minutes, I've blown up several parts of the Death Star. Now I'm gonna do what I originally had this world download. We're going to cover the entire strip of this thing until. Let's go! We're checking time lapses, but. Recording from my phone. Where did I go? There it is. There's the giant laser gun. Nope, and it's still blowing up. Wait, my FPS is real low. These. I guess this would be like the kind of power. I want to follow this real quick. I guess that's the beginning. I guess so. I guess we're tunneling up here. Is it on the complete other side of the ship? You know what? Let's do this again next time. It's Drew Well. Beep beep.